two. What up? Right now we got Frank Cancino, Casino, and Ricky Rick. Whole thing. And I forgot who technically who commented the shit, but I was going through my comments and my old videos and shit. I'm trying to catch up. So that's pretty much what I really finna be doing for the path for the next, probably for the rest, for the remainder of the year and beyond. Cause I put out a lot of South Africa content and it's a whole bunch of comments, whether it be negative or positive, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go back to the old videos and try to catch up to what y'all really want, you know what I'm saying? And Frank Cancino, I don't think I ever reacted to bro, I really don't even remember. And this pretty much really my first, reaction of him as in, this is what I'm gonna base him off of, this song right here. And I'm gonna be doing a little bit something different with the edits, at least for this go around. So if you like the edit that I'm doing, you gotta like the video and you gotta let me know in the comments below. And you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to experiment and get familiar with different shit, you know what I'm saying? So that's just what it is, you know what I'm saying? As of right now. Let's go ahead and get it to him, bro. Shit.
Hey. Motherfuckers want me dead, but the money revived me.
Hey.
Most likely I'm alive, they can never be like me.
Hey.
Let's make it simple for the layman. Who you know could run the city in Gucci slippers and still show up at the daycare.
Hey.
Night clothes is my day wear. Don't give a fuck about opinions, I'm buying beef on my...
Oh God, that nigga snapping. You could've hooked mediocre as fuck. But shit, hey, that nigga spitting.
Dislike me, motherfuckers want me dead, but the money revive me. Most likely I'm alive, they can never be like me. Let's make it simple for the layman. Who you know could run the city in Gucci slippers and still show up at the daycare. Your night clothes is my day wear. Don't give a fuck about it.
Hey.
I'm buying beef on my minions. Niggas think the game
my
is
nigga a- talking that shit. What did he say? He said your night clothes is what did he say? He said, yo, day clothes is my night. Something with a... Hold on, let me go back.
Bet the day care. Your night clothes is my day wear. Don't give a...
Yeah.
Fuck about opinions. I'm buying beef on my minions. Niggas think the game is a breeze. Pardon my ease. I don't want to be a... You're 43. I don't want to end up like Jabba, my nigga Flubber.
Ooh, I don't fuck with niggas who fuck with snakes, bro. I hate that shit. If you got a pet snake or whatever, I will not come in your house and I will not rock with you. Like, I do not fuck with that shit. You'll never catch me around a snake being, like, on some, oh, my God, that snake is beautiful. No, I'm not. That's something I don't fuck with spiders and I don't fuck with snakes. Especially snakes. Like, that shit.
Take a kitchen knife to the body before they love you. Ish, my life resembles the Spanish bulls. The truly brave never make it on the news. Ish, I'm Conor McGregor, I never lose. And even if I lose, these niggas follow my moves.
We want the whole thing.
They turned up though.
We want the whole thing. Whole thing. We want the whole thing. Whole thing. We want the whole thing. Whole thing. We want the whole
thing. I don't need no niggas. No, no. No. Niggas who gon' tell me who's who. Bitches who gon' tell me who's new. No, no. No, no. Always getting heated on this coastal. We can do the feature with some coastal. I'm not Pano Biggie, I'm Colossal. Oh, where my bitches at? Where my...
Let me give him one more chance. Cause that shit was ass.
Don't need no niggas. No, no, no. Niggas who gon' tell me who's who. Bitches who gon' tell me who's new. No, 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 no. Always getting heated on this coastal. We can do the feature with some coastal. I'm not Pano Biggie, I'm Colossal. Oh, where my bitches at?
Where my bitches at? I need all you back. I need all you back. I need all you back. Scrolling down my phone. Scrolling down my phone. Scrolling down my phone. Searching for y'all.
I was gonna skip it, but a lot of y'all be complaining, so I'm just gonna let it ride. I'm gonna keep it real though. So, hey, don't crucify me, man.
You know I'm a dog. And I got him on a pedigree. The boyfriend to blow TNT. Presidency status on the AC. Dog, I need me carrots that they see. Oh no, oh no. Need me something flashy for these photos. Like my woman classy speaking Porto. Drink my handy dashness on a roaster. My road to riches is a one-way. She still had me driving out the forest. Straight out the 1-6-4 play. And I know the small talk's your forte. Okay, I'm on the road. Digging for some diamonds in the city or the gold. Hardly on the grease, but I'm always on the gold. We want the whole. Them boys in my wheel, the days paid.
Yeah, bro, I'm assuming that Frank Casino was the first nigga rapping. He should have been the nigga that was on the majority of the song, you know what I'm saying? Ricky Rick, which I'm assuming that's the second dude, he had way too much space on the song. Like, the song would have been a banger if bro would have had two verses. If Frank would have had two verses and bro just would have stayed on the hook, that would have been a banger, even with a mediocre hook. But, you know, so I'm gonna keep it real. Like, people might get mad at me and shit, but I just can't fake the funk like that, man. I just can't do it, man. I ain't saying y'all music as a whole is trash. Just all music is not just a banger to me. You know what I'm saying? It's just the case. You know, we all human beings. We got different opinions, but I could care less if you really get mad and shit, but, you know, it is what it is. But like the video, man. Subscribe to your boy, and if you subscribe, man, hit the bell notification, and I appreciate y'all. I swear to God, I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. I wouldn't continue to do this shit if it weren't for y'all, so I want y'all to know that shit. You know, I'm gonna make sure I'm looking at all my old South Africa videos, and I'm gonna catch up to the ones y'all really wanted, so that's what I'm gonna doing. So, catch y'all on the next one.